The North Hills School District is trying out new portable lunch tables. Elementary and high school students are testing them this week. They're set up in the cafeteria with a few feet between each table. The district says the middle school doesn't need the tables because it can provide distancing with its current equipment.